I think most people that are in construction go through this, which is overscheduling everything, just not being able to manage certain things, poor communication, even though you might find it redundant, like, hey, did I tell you this already? Hey, are we all on the same boat? Because sometimes it changes throughout the day in construction.